What's good, y'all? I'm Anthony, aka your boy, Ant. You guys, today we're going to be checking out Shane Williams' legend. Apparently, he's a legend in the rugby game, so we're going to check that out right there. Link for the original video is going to be in the description box below. Check that out right there. And if you're new to this channel, you guys, stop, stay, hit that subscribe button, join the team, man, because I do this thing every day. All sports, doesn't matter what it is. That's it. Let's do it. I like this song, but copyright. Dang. Oh, that's cool. Can you... Why you just punch the sign? He don't look that big either. Like, tall-wise, he look pretty short, to be honest with you. He's strong, though. Oh, I might not get a copyright. It was a little bit of that song. Dang, look! Whoa, who was that big green monster, though? Dang, that dude in the green was huge. Oh, got him. Oh, hey, cross. Oh, he put on the speed. He put on the burners. Yo, short, stocky dudes are hard to tackle and catch. Like, they fast. They're really strong. They have low gravity, so you can't. It's hard to get them. This guy. Oh, nice. What did he do? Oh, that's him. Okay. Oh, he gone. That ball is so big, y'all. Rugby. I think rugby got the biggest ball in all sports. Is that true? I think rugby got the biggest ball. That's so wild, man. How you can kick the ball and keep... Oh, that was hot. That was hot. Dang. Look how you have to hold the joint. The thing is so hard, large, yo. You gotta hold the joint like this. That looks like an old clip. How old is this guy? He's like old. Dang, look at that monster. These dudes, they so big, man. They like mad tall. Oh, so it's not... What? He tackled him, but the ball's still in play? Oh, man, I got a lot to learn about rugby still. That's... Oh, he gone. Dang, he gone. Woo, that was pretty impressive, I gotta admit, yo. That was pretty dang impressive. Crap. Go, he gone. Oh, shoot, that's a hard cut, yo. Look at these guys, man. Some of these dudes are just monsters, yo. They so dang big. Nice. Wow, what just happened? Oh, that was hot. Oh, and I like, hey, that was a good edit, too. The music went right to that twist. That was nice. Nope. Nope, ain't catching that fool. He gone. Man, these freaking dudes, man. Rugby players, they're just large for no reason. No pads, nothing. Y'all just some gangsters out there. That's so wild. I see that so wild. How you... Oh, that was sick. Oh, no. Oh, gosh, that was sick. And he gone, too. That whole freaking, you can kick the ball and keep going. Ooh. This dude came in with a headbutt to his leg? Dolls living. What the frick does that mean? Wow. All right then, Shane Williams, man. I see it. I respect it, man. man, watching rugby is still so wild to me. You know, just seeing all different things. The fact you can kick the ball while you're running, keep going, catch it, and keep running. The fact that you can get tackled, throw the ball up, and the ball's still in play. Lots to learn still, man. But I look forward to it, man. I look forward to checking more out. Shane Williams looks dope, though, man. Mad fast, short and stocky. Those are always the dudes that's hardest to catch. Just like in American football, legend named Barry Sanders, man. Woo! He used to play for Detroit Lions. He was a beast, but he was short. He was stocky, hard to tackle, hard to catch, just like this guy right here. So that was cool, man. I appreciate that. I actually enjoyed watching that right there. Thank you for this request. Please be sure to go ahead and hit the comment section below. Let me know of another sport or rugby-related video you want me to react to next. I'll be glad to get on that for you. That's it, man. I'm out, man. Y'all be sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the team. Holla at your boy, and I'm out. Deuce.